In the first mission of its kind, space agency NASA has crashed a spacecraft into an asteroid as a test to try and change its path. The crash will now be studied by scientists, and it's hoped it'll teach us how to change the speed and path of future asteroids and planets.
Take a look at this video, sent back from 7 million miles away as a NASA spacecraft speeds towards an asteroid. The surface of the rocky world becomes clear, but this spacecraft isn't here to study it. Its job is to bump the space rock off course by smashing into it.
Oh, wow.
And this was the reaction from Mission Control. This space rock isn't a threat to Earth. This was a test to see how we could deal with one that might be on a collision course with our planet in future.
I definitely think that, as far as we can tell, our first planetary defense test was a success, and I think we can clap to that, everyone. I think the Earthlings should sleep better. Definitely I will.
Yeah.
And how do you feel? Like, the people working here, we're definitely going to sleep better.
And liftoff of the Falcon 9 and DART.
The mission, called DART, began last year with a spacecraft starting its epic journey.
DART really is just the start. It's just the first planetary defense test mission. It was spectacular and it's accomplished, and we'll figure out how effective it was. That's really what we're going to learn in the next weeks to come. All right, we hit this asteroid. Now, how effective was that at deflecting it, and what would that mean for using it?
So one part of the mission is complete, but now the work begins to find out exactly how successful it was.